Enrolment for 2020 local council elections. Local council elections will be held across Victoria by post in October 2020. The council voters' roll is made up of two parts: the state electoral roll of state-enrolled voters, the council list of council-enrolled voters. State-enrolled voters. If you're on the state electoral roll, you will be automatically enrolled for the council elections and mailed a ballot pack in October. You must vote for the address at which you are enrolled, your residential address. If you're not sure if you're enrolled, you can check online at vec.vic.gov.au. If you have recently turned 18, changed address, or become an Australian citizen, you must enrol to vote in the elections or update your details by 4 p.m. on 28 August. You can enrol online at vec.vic.gov.au or complete a paper enrolment form. Council enrolled voters. You will be automatically enrolled for properties you may own in other local council areas if you were on the council roll as owner at the last council election or by-election. If you have bought a property in another council area since the last council election or by-election and you would like to vote for it, you must apply to council to enrol. Regardless of where you live and how many properties you own, you can only vote for one property per council area. If you're not an Australian citizen, but you occupy and pay rates on a property in Victoria, you can enrol to vote in local council elections. You can contact your local council directly to enrol and must do this by 4 p.m. on 28 August. Lastly, elections will not be held for South Gippsland Shire and Casey and Whittlesea City Councils as they are under administration.